gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul. Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back.
Stop with the bullshit, like the foul tips are the fucking missing. Dude, it's cheating. It's going past him. It's going past him. And went past him. And yup, yup, you fucking lying piece of shit. It was right to the guy. Give this heating. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness. That took ground out. Two base hits. But shouldn't have been base hits. Should have been home runs. Not been on the ground. Should have been in the air. They haven't done anything with their opportunities so far. Meanwhile, this ball gets down. It's a base hit. And the run will score from second to make this a one-nothing ball game. Should be 3-for-3. But again, that'd be playing fair.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will get another crack. 1-for-3 thus far. And a half-hearted
stop
swing
throwing the ball majority outside out of the strike zone. That was a foul tip. It was not really. Was just lying. It's fucking cheating. Fucking stop breaking your own mechanics! This is some of the biggest bullshit I have ever seen in a sports game. You tell them not to do something and it does it anyway. How is that right? How is that right? That'd be like.
You have to feel good for that guy right there.
I mean, how is that right? That's not my fucking being an ass. That's not me fucking being jackass. Other people complain about this too. About this kind of thing with the sliders. I've seen it. I mean, what's the point of having something like that if they're just gonna do it anyway? They're just gonna fucking throw it over every fucking, almost every time. If they're just gonna throw fucking balls way out of the strike zone all the time. What the fuck's the point of fucking putting it one way if they're not gonna let you fucking, they're gonna just throw your pitches all over the place. What's the point? Fucking throw the ball in the strike zone. Not to throw it out. Throw the strike zone all the time because there is nothing that says I have to. But you have to majority of the time throw it in the strike zone because your sliders are telling you. You're throwing a majority like out of the strike zone. And that is cheating because it's telling you you're not allowed to and you're ignoring it. It should have stayed fair and so it went out. But of course, they'd be playing fair. No! He couldn't have gotten that ball! That fucking ball is past him! When you're supposedly fucking it, the ball is fucking past him! Again, with the cheating! Let their ball go past him like it's supposed to because he can't physically get that ball!
First offering on the way. Oh, he goes the other way with a fastball. He drives it out to deep right center field. And this one is a home run!
Finally a fucking home run.
Shot to right center. The Yankees have taken a 4-1 lead. And this is hit sharp.
That is going past the guy! Let go past him! to tell to get balls. They're fucking out of the outfield. You passed them and into the outfield already. What? That? Get dumped. Give me my fucking hits like I am about to live. Stop lying. With the fucking magical bullshit! He'd have to be for fucking Harry Potter fucking Lord of the Rings bullshit going on to fucking get those balls! This one would have to happen because it's physically impossible for guys to get over to be able to get some of those balls you're getting. But all of a sudden, they're fucking magically, oh, here's a ball here, the glove's over here, oh, I got it, the ball's right past my arm, but hey, somehow I was able to grab it. It doesn't work that way. If the guys who fucking made this game left that shit in there on purpose, I think on purpose, because there's no way nobody will notice that shit. That's fucked up. That's really fucked up. That was left in there. That was the same shit that went in last year. No, how could nobody notice it? How could nobody fucking bullshit notice that? That's fucking lies. They knew it. And they left it in there. To fucking screw around with the players. To let the AI fucking get the balls when they shouldn't be able to. That's cheating. That's not right.
Now here's the ball hit sharply towards the right side. In there. Base hit. Throw will hold that runner at second base. And now there are two on with two out.
Yeah, if you're going to start an at-bat with a pitch out, it means you're willing to let a guy hit from ahead in the count. We all know that batting averages are much higher on 1-0 than they are on 0-1. They've learned the hard way.
Stop throwing the ball out of the strike zone, which early. I can tell you how many times in a game where my guy's been thrown more times out of strike zone more. And if you don't, I tried to, and then he throw fucking first pitch strikes. Like, hey, he's not pushing on the button. No. So let's have a first pitch strike. He's gonna take it. And it's just like, then if you try to take it, like you're getting ready to swing, like it knows it. It fucking knows. It just, you know, this throws us out of the strike zone. You can't win. Bullshit again. That's cheating. I just never tagged. I should have been able to go.
Here with two away, as that'll be scored a the first. Wild pitch. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will step in now to lead off the inning as his guys look to maybe break the rut they've been stuck in.
Yeah, and after that first inning, it's been all zero since. And once he kind of got settled into that groove,
base hit. Not to crack. Give me a base hit. Oh my God! They gave him an error instead of a hit. They game did have been a hit. That should have been a hit. That should have been scored a hit. That was bullshit. That was a lie. That was the AI protecting itself. It was the AI protecting itself and screwing myself over. Because that was a hit. Gone.
Shot here to straightaway right field. As the Yankees move out in front here, it's now 3-2.
Yeah.
And as we wrap things up here, what do you say we name this guy?
I went 3-for-4. But they screwed me over because, oh, we're not going to give it a hit because even though you beat the throw the first, that we're going to give him an error.
Now
If it didn't affect, should have still given a hit there. Still have. Based on baseball standard, that's a hit. But it's just supposed to be based on baseball. That's supposed to be a hit, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Over the guy's head, he didn't get that. The ball is past him. Again, that's cheating. And I hate when you do that because it's just bullshit. You know it is. But you just ignore your own physics, the law of baseball, law of anything, law of gravity, the law of anything. I mean, because balls do not travel at a 45 degree angle from being. I'll take a sharp turn of fucking going that way! Take a sharp turn, then sharp turn backwards! The law of physics A game that's supposed to be based on truth and based on true baseball physics, it's not showing it very well. There's balls up going all the way around and fucking bouncing. Somehow being caught at the guy's arms when the guy's arms stretched over being gotten but over guys' heads when they're going over guys' heads.
Oh, and he missed with a breaking ball up there as this is sent high and deep out to left field, and that's a mistake he won't get away with as this ball is long gone.
Whew.
So a three-run blast to straightaway left as they pile on. It's now 6-0. Now the first pitch. Swing and a shot toward right center. Number four.
He ran past it that is over his head or his arm when he supposedly is catching it. Again, this doesn't make any sense. You're supposedly catching a ball when his glove is out reach and the ball is at his arm and his head. It doesn't add up. Okay, it does not make sense. You're supposedly catching a ball at your heart. The glove is one place, the ball is at your head or your arm. At least close, it's not possible to do that if your glove is not there. It does not make any sense. You're fucking reaching out for a ball that's here. If the ball is here, you're reaching out over here. It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't.
And guys, you can't win if you can't score, so there's probably not a whole lot of debate about who'll take home.
It doesn't make sense that the fact of it is that ball was caught. To say that ball was caught, that ball was not caught by its own. By the laws of catching, that ball is not caught. There's no physically way he could have caught that ball. Because the ball is here, his glove's over here. To say that ball is caught is fucking bullshit. Again, you cannot do that. That's not catching. That's fucking missing the ball.